name is Evelyn.
And my name is Carly.
And we're from homeroom 4E. The lunch menu for today is homemade chicken noodle soup, baby carrots, and cucumbers with dip, sandwich choice with Smuckers, PB&J, tossed salad mix, fruit swirl.
The weather forecast calls for mostly sunny skies, high of 80, low of 55.
Celebrating summer birthdays on June 23rd, Brianna in 4C.
Celebrating summer birthdays on July 23rd, Eli in 3D.
And Gavin in 4A.
Celebrating summer birthdays on August 23rd, Charlotte in 3D.
And Eva in 4B. Happy early birthday!
Fundraiser pickup is today from 3 o'clock till 5:30 in the cafeteria. We do not have room to keep cookie dough frozen. Please make sure someone is picking up your order.
Reminder that today is the final meeting for student council. Fifth and sixth grade student council members, please meet in the LMC at noon to eat lunch. Do not sign up for hot lunch today.
This week's career cluster is science, technology, engineering, and math, and a spotlight job is pharmacologist.
Pharmacologists study how medicinal drugs affect the human body. Their discoveries result in new drugs that fight diseases and treat chronic health problems.
How much will I make as a pharmacologist?
$45,000 to $120,000 per year.
How long do I have to be in college?
A four-year college or university.
What kind of skills and abilities do I need?
You need to be patient, curious, willing to assume responsibility, work well alone and as part of a team, and have research skills.
Please stand and join us in the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
You may be seated and make today a
great day.